I'm Marcos Vega, and this is Loras College Concession Stand.
When you go to a sporting event, there's no better smell than freshly popped popcorn and nothing more refreshing than your favorite ice-cold beverage from the concession stand. Believe it or not, there's a whole lot more than you think that goes into your favorite ballgame snack. Meet Marcos Vega, the concession stand manager at Loras College and the one who fulfills all those needs for fans at sporting events.
Today's game, a volleyball game, 6 o'clock is mostly I come in, get everything ready. But throughout the day itself, I kind of like bring some stuff over it so it's less of a hassle. Everything should be ready by 6:30. Even though the game's at 7, they said people would come in. So what we do is open up 30 minutes early.
Yes.
2:50. In order to do concessions, I would say, you have to love watching the games. Because if you don't love watching the games, then you're not gonna have a good time at the concession stand. Concessions itself is an environment. And if you enjoy the environment you're in, then you can influence other people around you. You know your regulars. So I do have the regulars here. I do talk to them. I know typically what they order. Sometimes we even have like retired faculty members who come by and visit, like, oh, you want a hot dog and a Diet Pepsi? And it's like, yep, you got it.
Can I get a popcorn?
Popcorn as well. Typically here at the AWC, we do standard hot dogs, and now we're doing walking tacos. That's a new item. Walking taco number 9. Like the unpredictability makes it kind of fun. It's like a game with it. I always like that. It's like a little challenge. Me and fate. Like right now, we've been 50-50. This is one of the perfect examples of unpredictability of concession stand. You just don't know how busy it's gonna be. But when it comes to volleyball, it's more relaxed. So I can enjoy the game. I can think of stuff I need to do, all that stuff, talk to people. Hello. Yeah. I'm mostly people being happy with the service we're doing. Oh, this hot dog, you weren't lying about it. And having them come back is the most satisfying thing because it tells me that I'm doing everything right, and B, that they enjoyed the event. Like, yes, we're here to make a profit. That is true. All the money goes to the school. But it's reality, it's creating that experience, creating the lowest experience, as we like to say